British actor Sir Michael Gambon is being remembered for a brilliant career on stage and screen following his death at the age of 82. To the current generation, he's best known for playing Albus Dumbledore in the Harry Potter movies. But as Carrie-Anne Greenbank reports, he achieved so much more.
In acting circles, he was known as the Great Gambon. Best remembered as Hogwarts headmaster Dumbledore in 6 of the 8 Harry Potter films.
The Dementors will be stationed at every entrance to the grounds.
Sir Michael Gambon's veteran career spanned film, television, theatre and radio. The 82-year-old's family releasing a statement reading, "Beloved husband and father, Michael died peacefully in hospital with his wife Anne and son Fergus by his bedside following a bout of pneumonia." His standout performances included roles in The King's Speech, Samson and Delilah, Charlotte Grey alongside Cate Blanchett.
My only shame is I lived long enough to see my country betray itself.
And playing Antony to Dame Helen Mirren's Cleopatra in 1982.
He was incredibly funny. He had this natural Irish sense of humour. Naughty, but very, very funny.
But it was the Harry Potter films that widely introduced Sir Michael to modern audiences when he replaced Richard Harris as Albus Dumbledore. Author J.K. Rowling saying, "Michael was a wonderful man. I absolutely loved working with him." Jason Isaacs, who played Lucius Malfoy, reminiscing, "The greatest thrill of being in the Potter films was that he knew my name and shared his fearless, filthy sense of fun with me." And from Harry Potter himself, despite his immense talent, the thing I will remember most about him is how much fun he had doing his job. He was silly, irreverent, and hilarious. That sense of fun, evident in pranks like this one, pulled on Daniel Radcliffe during filming.
In our dreams, we enter completely our own world.
They had put a fart machine into my sleeping bag.
This whole echo. Yeah,
and Michael Gambon had actually been pressing it during the take, I found out.
Everything. I miss the camp and I miss all the boys, miss all the girls, the fun and laughter and a few bob and everything.
So Michael began his acting career more than 60 years ago and was one of the original members of the National Theatre, going on to work on stages around the UK, New York and Germany. Knighted for his contribution to the arts in 1998, Sir Michael won 4 BAFTAs and 3 Olivier Awards. The Great Gambon, leaving behind a magical legacy. In London, Carrie-Anne Greenbank, 9 News.